Thank you, Laura. 505 right now. Police in Swansea, Illinois are looking for a missing man this morning. 50-year-old David Foster was last seen January 13th in Swansea. He is 5'10", 270 pounds with brown hair and a full beard. He has several tattoos on his arm. Foster drives a silver 2002 Honda Civic with Illinois license plate DM38198. He has a condition that does put him in danger. If you have any information, call Swansea Police or 911.